Moving on, ladies and gentlemen, Prince Court Medical Center, situated in the heart of Kuala Lumpur, has launched their breast cancer support group.
Yeah.
Okay, so our cameraman, the crew, all were able to go down and check out what the support group was all about.
Yep. More info about it. Well, you know, it's amazing that these support groups exist because, you know, I mean, there's a lot of people out there who kind of need this support, and it's a great thing that they've got this group available for everyone just to walk up and learn more
and
about.
It's very important. It's very valuable, and I think it's priceless.
That is great.
And we've got some footage for you. Check it out right here.
What we did here today was we launched our breast cancer support group. They've named themselves the Pink Ladies of Prince Court. This support group basically is made up of all the cancer patients that have been treated here in this hospital. It includes also the caregivers, their family members, and just about anyone who's involved with their treatment and management plan. The main aim of this support group actually is to create a kind of a social network. So it's through this group, in an informal way, patients can get much more information that they need. It helps them to learn how to live a good, fruitful life living with breast cancer rather than thinking about dying of breast cancer. We are coming up with more healthy well-being for women to encourage young women actually to come forward and get themselves screened and get themselves checked, and by providing very good competitive prices for ultrasounds and mammograms, so that money should not be a reason for not getting yourself checked. My message to the women out there basically is take charge of your own health, especially your breast health. Knowledge is power, and unless you equip yourself with the knowledge and you empower yourself to take charge of your own health, no one else will be able to do. So if you take care of your breast health, you will definitely save your own life.
But until next time, Nakib and I, Adam, saying bye-bye.
Peace.